on Bristol's shoulders now. Willison again on the outside arc, and Priestland will release Homer for the score. The first try of the Gallagher Premiership season. It's Tom Homer's.
Well, it all starts, and look at this pass to take out three, four defenders and stay alert. Brilliant. To finish on the outside. Brilliant team try, all coming from the counter-attack.
Fantastic from the centres, the new centres of Bath. First Roberts in that wide channel, really direct, gets in behind, and then Willison with a spin pass out to Priestland. Did he ground it?
Yeah, I tell you what, this grounding doesn't look entirely clean.
Just slow it down.
Hold on.
Just
Priestland was over the line anyway.
Well, he was done, wasn't he? He'd made it.
Oh, he's dropped it.
Oof.
Or has he?
Yeah,
has
he? We need to look at the grounding.
Grounding.
No, he's gone. That's gone.
Goodness. His fingers are still in contact.
I'm not so sure.
Checking the grounding.
Who in control?
Who would want that as the first TMO of the season?
Come on, Rowan Kitt, it's all yours.
Who'd want that? Does his hand leave the ball?
I don't think it does, you know.
If Priestland didn't need to pass it, he actually ended up over the line.
Okay, JP, got a decision for you.
So what I'm seeing on the screen, he has to hold the ball the whole time. Okay, he doesn't hold it all the way through. He drops it, then regains it. So we're going to go no try.